you wake up, this is what you gotta do. You got a crush today before it crushes you. Every day I'm here to motivate, lead the way in the AM. I don't want you to hear these words, I need you to feel what I'm saying, oh. You got a crush today before it crushes you. You got a crush today before it crushes you. In the building, Drewbie Wilson, motivation's coming, I can feel it. First thing that you need to do is crush today before it crushes you.
Is the problem you solve big enough to leave an impact? I think that's something we all have to ask ourselves at some point, because a lot of us, entrepreneurs, business owners, right, sales professionals, just people in general that want to make a change in the world, you've got to ask yourself, is the problem you solve big enough to leave an impact? Because it's not until you're able to really impact somebody or something that you're gonna be able to get the most value from it, right? And it's kind of a weird thing to think about, you know, putting a value on helping someone or helping, you know, change the world. But at the end of the day, money does make things happen. And it comes down to making those investments to make the change, both financially, spiritually, mentally, physically, right? You have to invest that energy, that time, that money into becoming better. And in order to leave an impact, when you want to work with someone, typically, like, let's talk about coaching, for instance, maybe if you want to hire a coach to get you more fit, what do people tend to do? They go and they pay $9.99 a month to one of the big box gyms, and they show up a couple times and then they stop going, but they keep paying that bill and never using it, because the pain of that $9.99 isn't enough to make an impact in that person to go and make a change. Now, if I'm going to help you lose 100 pounds in the next year, and I'm going to help you, you know, cross your first 5K race, the amount of impact that will make in your life is significant. And if I have to charge you $300 a month to make you feel the pain enough to show up and actually do the work necessary to achieve that goal in order to leave that impact, that's what has to be done. And so if you think about it in your life, the problem that you're solving, is it leaving a big enough impact? Because if it is, then you need to start thinking about how you make sure the person on the other side of that situation is invested enough to take action and get the result for what you do, right? They need to solve that problem, and it's your job to help them understand how important it is for themselves to take that action. If you enjoyed this episode, be sure to go back and check out all the previous episodes. Make sure you subscribe and share this podcast with other like-minded, success-driven individuals who want to crush it. Check the show notes and grab your Crushing the Day swag over at crushingtheday.com. And remember, crush the day before it crushes you.
You gotta crush the day before it crushes you.